Well, welcome to my very, no, my taking my second ever blog on this new YouTube channel. Just waiting for my mum to get home. Got my mum's gonna pop out today. Just to get some food and stuff like that. We're gonna hopefully, if mum gets changed fast enough, get a bit food. I know we've got some food, but it's something. Circus is around, not far from where I live. Hopefully, gonna get some tickets. Sorry, it's all German and you keep hearing my mum say nine. I taught my mum what that means. Hopefully that means no in German. You can correct me if you're German. Or if you speak German or German. I'm not German. Well, that's the only German I know, really. Oh, it's about 11 o'clock. It normally takes now an hour to get out of the house with my mum. I'm gonna open some curtains. It's a little bit okay. There's my mum and dad's wedding day. Crikey, my dad was very thin when he got married to my mum. That's before I was even born. My half sister was around when mum and dad got married. Right, I'm gonna quickly see where mum Mama, you need ready. My dad's in the cellar, but annoying sometimes. I'm gonna skip this part and I'll see you. Right, welcome back. We just finished food shopping again. Just got some pops we needed. Tired now. I've been up since about 5 o'clock. Before we come back, so weird now when PC World and Carousel are now joint companies. It's got two same socks.
It's been a while now, a couple of years or something.
About a year, couple of years now. So it used to just be PC. It was just PC World and Carousel. There was a Comet for a while. Another, I like PC World and Carousel. It's always when I watch another YouTuber's vlogs, like over in America, my brain immediately gets confused when what I'm seeing right now would be where Americans and other countries would be seeing, and where we sit correctly. I know it. I could say England thrives on the correct side and Americans thrive on the wrong side, but it depends what you've been brought up with cars. And this Ford, how long have we had this Ford for?
A long time. Longest car I've had.
More than 5 years? No. About 5 years we had. My mum drove this. We'll say yeah, for
3 years old.
Or well, maybe under 3 years.
So it's 2009 and 2016.
Well, less than 10 years, so.
I think. It's 7 years-ish. Coming on 8.
7 or 8. There's a gym coming up soon. The gym. It's named for a company. Go, stop.
sorry, just one bit. English.
Well, it will be the next morning. It'll be Prince Charles or Prince William. It might be Prince William.
We do want the Queen to be up for. It's quite complicated, the monarchy. Obviously, America, they don't have monarchies. And other countries, I can't think of right now. I do like President Obama. Well, he's final year in office in the White House. So, Bill, it's a nice name for a house, the White House. Makes sense, it's a house and it's white. And it's the most important, the
most recognised building in America. I know, I wouldn't mind going to America, wouldn't you? Me and my sister was thinking of going to. Sorry, I just had to take my recording with my hat. Me and my sister was thinking of going to Florida 1 year, but she couldn't get any leaves. Is it a leaf or
leaf from
work? Enough leaf from work. So now we're like in America. I'm not sure if this is right, but I know with Americans, you don't really have. A set time you have to work, even you've got a holiday, you still have to work on your holiday. So, I know they do have like every kind of holiday in America, like
Independence Day. Well, I was thinking of film Independence Day. Apparently there's a remake coming out
of the Independence Day. I think so, the devil's gonna be out soon. Buses. Blah blah blah. The blah blah blah. I was gonna say buses or something else. Probably transport. I remember once when it was quite long, we went to France to go to Disneyland. The Disneyland Paris, not the one in Florida. Not Florida, the other side of America. Sorry, I lost my passport in France, and you should never use your passport in a foreign country, so you would have to go to like the main city, to the embassy. And I remember almost walking into the Australian embassy, and I was thinking, this doesn't look like the British embassy.